Bolney with the aft canopy folded down, showing the seating at the stern. More seats to port and starboard. Looking forward to the helm position on the port side. Swivel chair there, instrument panel. Cream internals, mahogany woodwork. Looking down to the teak decks. Sliding hatch on the roof, which is 4 foot by 2 foot. And the beautiful plank teak deck forward with the double lift-off hatches for access to the engine room. This is Bolney Grebe.